Tonight at 11, the push to preserve history.
If you could give it a hug, you'd give it a hug. If you can save it, you would save it.
Told through the lens of one special local facility.
Dealing grain and wool, it was central to the industrial boom of World War I. And it was a main supplier to the entire Midwest, providing thousands of jobs.
See the fight to save the warehouse and how this tale is taking another turn. Helping History, tonight at 11, on Fort Wayne's NBC News, focused on the Fort.